What's going on, Diesel World Reaction? I'm back with another video. This is part 5 of a KKK family. Let's get started. This is funny, folks. Real funny. Hope you all enjoying these videos. Don't forget to subscribe.
Alright, welcome back. Okay, Gordon. It's alright. Gordon. Alright. Okay. When, Ricky, you, where'd Ricky go? You're right there. I hate to use this show to say it, but you all look alike.
We have some tape. We have videotape. You want to talk to none of us sitting here in the middle? You want to talk to everybody else, don't you? You don't want to hear from me. I'll tell you. All right, I'll tell you what I'll do. I've got something to say to you. That's fair. That's fair. I will talk to you. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to show a video. No, you let me leave before you show anything. No, no. Here is the video. Here's the video. Yeah, get your own show, buddy. Here's the video.
Christian of no Jewish ancestry.
Yes, sir.
Is devotive prompt in your ambition to be a Klansman, sincere and unselfish?
Yes, sir.
Have you ever been rejected for membership in the Invisible Empire, Knights of the Ku Klux Klan?
No, sir.
Do you believe in the right of our people to oppose unlawful and unjust actions coming from any level of government?
Yes, sir.
Do you believe in racial separation?
Yes, sir.
Do you believe in religious freedom, including the right of the people to practice the Christian faith anywhere they assemble, including prayer in schools and public facilities?
Yes, sir.
The distinguishing marks of a Klansman are not found in the fineness of his clothes or his social or financial standing. I will now administer the oath of the Klan. You will raise your right hand and repeat after me.
That's as much of a naturalization ceremony as you can think of.
Tell them to shut the cameras off.
Shut the cameras off.
All right, the guy in the middle, what's your name? JD?
Yeah, you didn't want to hear what I wanted to say.
Yeah, what do you want to say now, JD?
I've watched the last show that you showed about Gordon Parks up here.
Yeah.
And you want to get these monkeys out here and get up here.
Oh,
hold on.
Keep
calm
down.
Hold on. You want to get
all
these...
the people.
Well...
They're people. You want me to call you JD?
And you want to get them out here and say that he is a killer.
Okay. The reason we called him a killer, in fairness, you asked the question, let me answer. The reason we called him a killer, he got on television just now and said he killed someone. Let me just go to Mike for a second.
Oh, we don't want to hear that, Mike.
What do you say? Because we're not going to change their mind. That's clear. But let's get back to the children again. What do we say? How are there any ways to save the children?
Put hands to hand. Brotherhood and
sisterhood. As you can see, the mother reacted. The child was warm and loving. Racism has to be carefully taught. It can be unlearned.
Yeah, racism wants to lead the world to end, too.
And then you see, the little girl doesn't even want the hat on. I waved at the little girl. She waved back. The girl does. Okay.
You know, the sick. Start everyone.
You know. The chances, here's the problem, Mom.
She don't know yet. Wait, let's
Mom, here's what the problem is. Your child, your beautiful two-year-old child, naturally would be very friendly. The only way she is going to have hate in her heart is if you teach it.